Hey guys, welcome to Factopus. Did you ever try to find some amazing facts about India? If you didn't yet, this will be the best video for you. So, if you're interested, continue watching this video. India is the cradle of human race, the birthplace of human speech, the mother of history, the grandmother of legend and the great-grandmother of tradition. Our most valuable and most instructive materials in the history of man are treasured up in India only. Surprisingly, these are not our words. These are the words of the great Mark Twain. And here are 10 Indian facts to support his statement. So, let's start out with our first point, that is, water on the moon was discovered by India. In September 2009, India's ISRO Chandrayaan 1, using its moon mineralogy mapper, detected water on the moon for the first time. Number 2. Science Day in Switzerland is dedicated to ex-Indian President APJ Abdul Kalam. The father of India's missile program had visited Switzerland back in 2006. Upon his arrival, Switzerland declared May 26th as Science Day. Number 3. Bandra Worli's Rajiv Gandhi's ceiling has steel wires equal to the Earth's circumference. You might get shocked that it took total of 2,57,00,000 man-hours for completion of ceiling. And it also weighs as much as 50,000 African elephants. It's a true engineering and architectural marvel. Number 4. Kumbh Mela gathering can be visible from space. The 2011 Kumbh Mela was the largest gathering of people with over 75 million pilgrims. The gathering was so huge that the crowd was visible from space. Number 5. Shampooing is an Indian concept. Shampooing was invented in India. Not the commercial liquid ones, but the method by use of herbs. The word shampoo itself has been derived from the Sanskrit word champu, which means to massage. The Indian national kabaddi team has won all starting 5 World Cups. India has won all 5 men's kabaddi World Cups and have been undefeated throughout these tournaments. The Indian women's team has also won all kabaddi World Cups held till today. Number 7. The highest cricket ground in the world. At an altitude of 2,444 meters, the Chel Cricket Ground in Chel, Himachal Pradesh is the highest in the world. It was built in 1893 and is a part of the Chel Military School. Number 8. The wettest inhabited place in the world. Mausinram, a village on the Khasi Hills, Meghalaya, receives the highest record average rainfall in the world. Cherrapunji, also a part of Meghalaya, holds the record for the most rainfall in the calendar year of 1861. Number 9. India's first president only took 50% of his salary. When Dr. Rajendra Prasad was appointed the president of India, he took only 50% of his salary, claiming he did not require more than that. Toward the end of his 12-year tenure, he only took 25% of his salary. The salary of the president was ₹10,000 back then. Number 10. A floating post office. India has the largest postal network in the world with over 1,55,015 post offices. A single post office on an average serves a population of 7,175 people. The floating post office in the Dal Lake, Srinagar was inaugurated in August 2011. So, these are some interesting facts about India and there's a lot more to know about. Thanks for watching. Hope you like the video. If you do, hit the subscribe button below and press the bell icon if you are enjoying our videos to get notified as far as I upload such content of your taste. Like and share the video to spread the knowledge and be responsible. And now, it's the time to ask your question before leaving. And the question of the day is, who said Sare Jahan Se Achha from space? The answer is given on Instagram, but before that, try to answer it yourself. See you guys in the next video.